What's up, guys? Hasty Zach Pro here, and welcome back to another video. And today we are back on some more WWE 2K17, My Career Mode, episode 44. And today we are on Raw against Neville, looking forward to Fastlane, the last Raw before Fastlane. And we're really hoping for Fastlane to be the tag team championship match, so Pro and Alexander can be tag team champions. And as you guys know, if you've seen any of my other My Career parts, Pro and Alexander are currently the number one contenders for the tag team championships. So yeah. Yeah, guys, we're gonna get straight into this match. Let's see what up. Really? They have Connor versus... Nope. Cesaro versus Baron Blade. Sheamus versus Orton. Connor versus Cena. Dallas versus Balor. Pro versus Neville. Kurt Axel versus Swagger. Kevin Owens versus Jaden Jett. Roberto Del Rio and Dolph Ziggler. So it looks like the New Day isn't on Raw this week. They're scared, man. Yes, tonight is the night as the theme song. We're here on Raw on week 4. So you know what it means, man. We're here on Raw. And we're ready for the New Day at Fastlane. But first we gotta see if we're facing them at Fastlane. If the game screws us over and makes us face Neville or Jaden Jett, some other random person, a jobber, I am gonna be done with the game. Like, it's no joke. I'm gonna be done with the game. Del Rio defeated Ziggler, Owens defeated Jett, Swagger defeated Curtis Axel, and now we're gonna get into our match. We have Zachary Pro versus Neville here tonight. These two superstars have had many clashes here in this My Career series. If you remember one part, both men hit a red arrow on each other. That was one of my best My Career parts. I love that episode. That was a cool episode. It wasn't one of my top best. Probably my best episode so far. Either episode 1. as you can see, that shirt will represent it on Fastlane. Here we go. There is Pro walking down to the ring, ready to face Neville. Oh, man. And there is Pro waiting for Neville. And here comes. Look at the quality of the darkness. Oh, I love that. And there is Neville. Wow. And there's Neville. Neville, ready for Pro. Pro's defeated him many times in this series. But Neville might be ready here tonight in defeating Pro, which is a bad way for Pro because he's leading up to Fastlane. And there, Pro, Neville, are going to get started with this match. And here we go. Oh, and Pro already starting with the strikes. And then uppercut. And now Pro. Oh my god. Nope, no reversed it. But Pro going for that handstand. Hurricane Runner. Kick up. And a no, my god. Missing the moonsault. Neville. Uh-oh, Neville. Oh my god! The strength of Pro with the power bomb! Go for a pin! Go for a pin! What? Oh, okay. Well, boom! Sit your butt down, Neville. How about a moonsault on you, boy? Okay. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Come on. And a moonsault by Pro. Now Pro just gonna throw Neville around the ring. These two have had many clashes. Oh, what a punch. Oh, Pro with those big, oh my god. Pro putting him right to the corner. Oh, remember, Pro hasn't done one of these drop kicks in a long time. Boom! Taking Neville down. And again. Oh, Neville! DDT to Pro! Neville finally taking control of this match. Hopefully, not for long, though. Come on, reverse. Neville just over the top rope moonsault. Boom! Pro with the punches. And now gonna go for a little Z11. Let's get right. Boom! Sitting down with an elbow. What a beautiful elbow by Pro. And another one. Pro with those beautiful elbows. What the heck just happened? Pro. Neville taking down Pro. Oh my goodness. Neville with the elbows right to Pro's head. And now Pro with those big punches. Oh. Pro using some creativity. Oh, knee right to the face. And Pro taking down Neville with a moonsault. Hitting right on his head, too. Pro picking up Neville. Uh-oh. Neville with the reversal. Oh, my goodness, Neville. Oh, kick right to the side of the head of Pro. If you remember earlier in the series, Pro had that head injury. One! And a kick out by Zachary Pro. If you remember earlier in the series, Pro had that severe head injury. He had to wear one of those protective masks to help Pro's head. And yeah, his head is healed so from then. But it could be injured again by Neville. I don't know who really injured Pro's head. Pro doesn't remember either because it was to his head, you know what I mean? And a tornado DDT to Pro's head. To Pro's head. To Pro. And now Neville looking to go to the top of the rope. And a Phoenix Splash by Neville. Wait a minute, Neville! Oh my goodness! Neville starting to take control of this match! One! And a kick out by Pro! Oh man, I thought I wouldn't kick out then. I was worried then. And Pro kicking out. Neville! Oh man, right to Pro's knee. Wait a minute. Neville going to the top of the rope! What is Neville thinking here? Oh my goodness! Gainer by Neville. Or whatever people call it. Neville, not wasting any time. Well, kind of am. I cannot talk today. I'm sorry, guys. And Pro reversing. Oh. Now, Pro, gonna look for a Z11. Z11 to Neville. How about a little of this, Neville? Neville. And Pro again, just tossing Neville. Come on, Neville. I tried it. God dang it, my stupid controller. Wait, what? Oh my god! A power bomb by Neville! And Neville. Taunting. Oh man. I mean, that wasn't a good move. Oh, Neville taking down Pro. Uh-oh. Is this going to be enough to put away Pro? No, it isn't. Pro kicking right out of it. Oh my god. Neville's going to go to the top of the rope. Wait, what? Oh, I thought he was going to hit another move. But the red arrow to Pro. This has got to be it for Zachary Pro. Ren Pro kicking out of the Red Arrow. Oh, Neville missing it. Oh, and a big boot. And now Pro starting to take control. Suplex. What is Pro doing? What's happening? Pro taking down Neville. I don't know what's happened there. Pro! Oh my god. Neville with the DDT! Oh my goodness. What is happening with this match? Pro again. Pro has two reversals here. Pro taking down Neville. What a match here so far on Raw. And now Pro lifting Neville on the top rope. Does anyone know what he's going to go for? Pro's going to look for Superman. Here we go. This has to be enough to put away Neville. Pro! Oh, man. Is that enough to put away Neville? 1, 2, 3. No! Neville! Kicking out of the Superman. Neville showing a fight. And now Pro looking to end it with a final calling. Neville showing a fight here. But so is Pro. Is that going to be enough to put away Neville? Ref, count. That's already a 3 count. 1, 2, 3. That was like a 10 count right there. But anyway, Pro wins this match. I mean, come on, referee. They gotta fix that in 2K18 about the ref. You know what I mean? What a match here tonight. Neville's showing a complete fight, man. Kicking out of the Superman. Few people have kicking out of that move, and now he is in the list. Look at the ref taking forever to run. 1, 2, 3. And Pro is your winner here tonight on Raw. So, yeah. I'm going to move on to SmackDown here. Finn Balor defeated. Of course Cena's going to win. What? Okay, whatever. Orton defeated Sheamus, and Cesaro defeated Baron Blade. Alright, so we're going to see, as you can see, there's Fastlane. Who is Pro going to face on Raw? SmackDown. It's loading forever, so it must be a good person. Mark Henry! Oh my god! I haven't faced Henry in a while, man. If you remember, Pro and Henry had a rivalry back in 2K16, my career moment. So we got Owens versus Orion, Pro versus Henry, Slater versus Corbin, Sheamus versus Balor, Alberto Del Rio versus Ziggler again, Jimmy Uso, the 13-time world champion, 14-time, I don't even know. Yeah, 14-time world champion versus a tag team. Jericho versus Bryan, that's a good match, and Rollins versus Cena. Yes, the last show before Fastlane. Of course, there's main event in NXT, but, you know, just on Raw and SmackDown, this is the last SmackDown before Fastlane. As you can see, WrestleMania is very close. WrestleMania is so close. We just got Fastlane, and then we got the road to WrestleMania. I mean, we had the Royal Rumble, and then Fastlane is just part of Road to WrestleMania. Randy Orton defeating Kevin Owens. And here we go on SmackDown. Zachary Pro versus Mark Henry. I think we faced him in this career mode. I think so, yeah. But Pro and Henry had a rivalry at the beginning of my career mode in 2K16. Well, when Pro first came on the roster, He faced up against Sheamus in a Hell in a Cell match, and then he had a big rivalry with Mark Henry. And hey, he's looking to get some redemption on Pro after Pro dominated him last year. And now we're gonna have this match here, and then after this, we're gonna see who we're facing on Fastlane. And I swear to God, if it's anybody else, except for Lance Alexander and Pro versus the New Day for the Tag Team Championships, then I will be. Like, if it's versus anyone else, then for the Tag Team Championships, I'm gonna be so mad. Like, because Pro and Alexander have worked hard to get up the rankings. And now Pro with those big punches to Henry, but Henry, oh my God, with one giant punch, looking for a pin, but Pro kicking right out. That's not going to be enough to put away Pro, Mark Henry. Oh, man. Mark Henry. What is he doing? Oh my God. Oh my goodness! What a punch to Pro. And Pro reversing with a big punch. And another big punch. And another one. And another one. And another one. And Pro taking down Henry. And now Pro going to the top of the rope. And Pro! Oh, man. Wait, what is Pro doing? And Pro calling for Henry. Come on, Henry. Oh, man, what a forearm to Mark Henry. Oh, man, missing that moonsault DDT. Oh, 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 come on. Man, I really want to hit that move. Oh my God, Pro hitting it, finally. And now Pro with the strength, lifting up the big man Mark Henry, his hand right through his head, and a Z11 to Henry. One, two, but Henry kicks out. Pro. Oh. Oh, man. What a move. And now Pro. Elbow right to Henry. Oh, man. 450 splash. Tried to hit. And Pro with a big boot right to Henry. And a, oh, elbow. Beautiful elbow by Pro. Oh, oh, come on, not again! Henry! Elbow right to Pro! Taking down a fourth of his health there. Not really. Pro with the strength! Oh my goodness! And now Pro lifting up Henry. What is Pro doing? Backstabber! To Henry. Is that going to be enough for Henry? One. Two. No. Henry kicks out again. Mark Henry showing a fight here. Mark Henry. Oh, man. Yes, King. Well, yes, Cole. Oh, my God. Henry. Mark Henry lifting up Pro. Mark Henry showing a fight like Neville did. Oh. Oh my God. Henry punches right to the side of the head of Pro. And now Henry. And now Pro with an exploder suplex. That's not how you taunt, Henry. Huh? Huh? I'll show you how you taunt. Get into that corner now. Bad boy. Okay. I'm like, get into the corner now. You get it? Not really. Okay. Whatever. And now Pearl gonna look to hit Superman on Henry. Does he have the strength to hit Superman on Henry? And he does! Oh my god! Oh, but he doesn't have the strength for this! Yes! The power of Pearl! Pearl power! 1, 2, Henry kicking out of the Superman! Both men showing fight against Pearl Man! Pro. Dragon suplex! Come on, ref! 1, 2, and Henry kicking out again! Oh my god, Pro's had the strength! Lifting up Henry! Final calling! Come on, ref! 1, 2, 3, and Pro! Defeating Henry here on SmackDown. And now we're gonna see who Pro faces at Fastlane. Oh man, guys, I'm so excited for Fastlane. Because the game could screw us over or give us the opportunity to defeat the undefeated tag, to defeat the tag team champions, New Day. No one has been able to defeat the New Day. But Pro and Alexander have defeated the New Day once. Actually, twice. And that's how much they actually faced the New Day. They only faced the New Day twice, and they beat them twice. So, hopefully the general manager realizes this is a great tag team. Pro and Alexander. Alexander, sorry. I always say Alexander. Since the start, I'm just going to call him Alexander, even though it's Xander. Lance Xander. I like Alexander better. Lance Alexander. Yeah, I like that better. Anyway, we're going to call him Lance Alexander because we've always called him Lance Alexander. Hopefully, the game will not screw us over. And the game will give Zachary Pro and Lance Alexander the opportunity. Alright, ooh. Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Yeah, I said it right. The landscape in WWE is wide open right now. What is next for you? What is next for Pro? I've got my eye on the prize. A WWE Championship again. Those guys at the top better watch out because I'm coming for them. I'm getting better and better each day, each match. I've not even reached my peak, and that's a crazy thought. Gaining the WWE Championship again! There you have it. Back to you, Cole. Really? You have King. Cole. Well, I knew something was going to happen. I knew it was like an interview or something. Okay. What?! Heath Slater defeated Baron Corbin! Upset here tonight on SmackDown. Balor defeated Sheamus. Del Rio defeated Ziggler. Of course, Triple H defeated Jimmy Uso. Daniel Bryan beats Jericho. And Cena defeats Seth Rollins. Oh, man. The moment of truth is coming. I'm gonna put my controller down. We're gonna see what Fastlane has for us. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I put down my controller. We're going to Fastlane! I'm not looking, I'm turning my back. Please let it be a tag team. Are you kidding me? Right? Am I sleeping? Really? What? I do not get this. contenders! And they give the Usos a title match! They give the Usos a title match, even though we're the number one contenders. We're the only people who defeated the New Day. We defeated the Usos. Why don't we get our shot? And you put Zachary Pro up against Heath Slater. Really? It's always the worst matches at a pay-per-view. Now it's gonna be WrestleMania, and I'm gonna get a fight against Jaden Jett. Come on, man! What? This makes no sense! How do the Usos get a tag team shot? We're the number one contenders! You have got to be kidding me! Come on! They're in the number two spot! We're the number one contenders, and we don't get our shot! They get their shot! And the thing is, no other tag team can defeat the New Day. The Usos cannot defeat the New Day. So why do they get their shot? Pro and Alexander are the only team to defeat the New Day. And the New Day having no victories over Pro and Alexander. And you give a match, you give Usos the opportunities, you give the Dudley Boys the opportunities. And there's like, you give all the tag teams an opportunity. But then, there's the one great tag team that they don't give a chance to. You have got to be kidding me. We have better matches on Raw and SmackDown. This is what we get at a pay-per-view. And hear this, at a pay-per-view. This is what we get at a pay-per-view. Hear this, at a pay-per-view. We get a match against Heath Slater at a pay-per-view. I'm just gonna play this next episode, and I'm gonna be done with my career. See you guys in the next one.